Hello everyone, my name is Sheila Malik. I am an area manager with Arbonne International. I am also a professional makeup artist. I come today bearing gifts. So I've been asked over and over again to do some kind of a video to share with you guys some of my favorite products. And I thought, why not start with our latest and brand new eye collection, which I am so excited about. So about 2 weeks ago, I was in Vegas attending the global training conference for Arbonne, which is held once a year for all the Arbonne consultants in the world. And they launched these all new eye products. And I have to say, when they were showing one by one on the screen the new products that we were getting, I was practically in tears. I have been emailing Arbonne for 2.5 years about specific products that we should have and get, and I can't believe they actually listen. So every year they launch some new products. Last year they vamped up our lip collection, which I absolutely love, and I'm wearing it right now. And then this year they focused on the eyes, so I'm very excited about that. So I'm going to begin by sharing the eyeshadows. Now, they've launched 24 new eyeshadows, and the first thing I absolutely love about them is that there's no more packaging. I found the packaging far too bulky before. I'm a makeup artist, so I travel with my makeup a lot, and to have that much plastic carrying your eyeshadows was just too much for me. So I absolutely love that they're just little pans now, and they've created magnetized palettes that you can drop the pans into and customize the colors that you want to take with you. So I absolutely love that. Now, out of the 24, what they've done is they've created 6 duo palettes that are pre-selected for you. You can still pop out the colors, but when you purchase the duo palette, you can't purchase the palette empty. So it comes with 2 pre-selected colors, which you get to see on the website what 2 they would be. And then they've also offered us a quad palette. So it's got 4 wells in it, basically, that are magnetized, and you get to pick and choose whatever colors you want and drop them in. You don't have to get 4. You can just buy 1 eyeshadow and pop it in. But for me personally, it would drive me nuts if I saw 3 empty slots. I'd probably fill it up anyways. But I'm gonna show you how they work. So this is the duo, super cute. Look at the size of this, guys. This is just adorable. And it's got the little Arbonne symbol at the front, which I just love. And then where you open it from, it actually does say Arbonne. I'm not sure if you can read that there. But I'm just gonna show you. Now, these are very sturdy, guys. Great, great quality that they've used. They are not cutting any corners here. And it comes with like a little mirror in there so that if you're applying your eyeshadow, you've got a mirror for you. And then of course, there's 2 wells in here. I pop one out because I actually customized my own palette, bought a Z palette and pop all the colors in there, which I'll show you guys. But basically this is one of them. And I'm gonna show you how easy it is to get these out. And it's the same for both the palettes. Now, I'm just gonna close this to show you. In the back, there's actually 2 tiny little holes, one there and one there. And so to get these out, if you want to change the color, let's say you're running low and you want to repurchase and fill your color up again. And this is why I love these, because some of the palettes out there, they're not customizable. They're pre-made with colors. So if you run low on one shade because you tend to use it more, you kind of have to buy the entire palette again. And so I love that you don't have to do that with these. Okay, so what you do is I'm taking just a bobby pin and I took off the little ball at the end. You can use a paper clip, a safety pin, a toothpick even, it doesn't matter, it just has to fit in there. And basically what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna hit where the pan is under and it pops right out. Now, this is magnetized. Well, this isn't magnetized, the palette is magnetized, this is metal. And so it's not gonna fall out when you do that, which is great because you don't have to worry about it shattering on the floor. So just one more time to show you guys. There's that hole, and I just do this, push it, and it's out, okay? So it's that easy, and it works the same in both. So this is the duo, which will come with the 2 selected or pre-selected colors that you can select or choose from out of the 6 options. And then this is the quad, okay? So quad, I love, it comes empty, you fill it with the colors that you want. And again, very, very sturdy, and it does have the mirror, and then it's got the 4 wells for whatever 4 colors that you choose to put in there. Now what I've done is I actually went out and purchased myself a Z palette. I've been using these for years, absolutely love them. They are, and I know it's a patented design, so I don't think Arbonne would ever get something exactly like this, but I've heard a rumor that they might be coming out with a large pro size palette with 24 wells in it for all of our colors, so that would be really exciting. So this is basically like a thick cardboard type palette, and it comes with a magnetized sheet in the bottom, so it's an open sheet, there's no wells, so you can ultimately put anything in here. So if I want to pop out my bronzer and my blush and pop it in, I can. This is the large size, so it fits 24, actually fits 28 eyeshadows of this size. And this is the standard size that you'll find in the market anyways. And what I've done actually is that I've taken the stickers off of the packages and I've stuck them to the back so that I know exactly which color is where. The back of each eyeshadow does say the name. So if I just pop one out just to show you like that, it's that easy. This is actually solar, so it says it right on the back. So you don't have to worry about if you lose the box what you're gonna do. The colors are right there for you. Now, I have strategically placed these in my palette to match what we find in our catalog. And so the catalog has them listed like this, and so that's why I put them in here like this as well. I actually personally love this configuration. And I'm just gonna share with you what each of the colors are since I know many of you were asking. Now, I can't see when I'm pointing, so if I get my pointing off, I'm sorry about that. But I'm just gonna start at the bottom. So this one is Onyx, that's Sienna, that is Storm, that's Aurora. Then we have Truffle, Driftwood, Henna, Forest. This is Canyon, Sequoia, Clove, and Sunstone. This is Amber, Oak, Monsoon, Pebble. This one is Bluff, Dawn, Quartz, and Opal. And this is Solar, Mist, Fog, and Slate. And so just to get you a close-up of what these shades are like, super, super pretty. Some of them are a little bit frosty-ish with a slight shimmer to them, and some of them are matte. I love all of them. None of them are so shiny that you can't use them. I personally like matte eyeshadows. And then for the lid, I like a little bit of frost if needed. But I love that these are not overly shiny, so they can be used daily. They can be used for a day look. They can be used for an evening look. I'm actually going out, which is why I've done the look that I'm doing. But absolutely love these, and I think every single person should be trying these out. The pigmentation is amazing. You cannot go wrong with these, and of course they're healthy for us, right? So nothing can compare to these in the market. Now, the second product that goes hand in hand with this, which I'm absolutely loving, is actually our brand new eye primer. We have been asking for this for years. We were using the highlighter before, which also worked great, but this works even better than that. There's absolutely no creasing with this whatsoever. It's a very soft, creamish color, almost, I would say it's clear almost. It does have a little shade to it, which is actually needed for that pop in the eyeshadows. And the texture itself is, it's creamy, but it's got, like, it's not sticky, but it's got that grip to it. So it needs that grip to not only stick to the lid, but to grab the eyeshadow as well. There's no creasing with this. So once you get this on, your eyeshadow is put for hours and hours. I have gone 12 hours without a single bit of creasing or the pigmentation going down or anything like that. It just looks so fresh all day long. This is exactly what we want when we're doing our makeup, right? So I'm gonna show you just on the back of my hand what this looks like. So if I can just get some there. So that's the color. And then I would just tap it in with my finger. Right, so you guys probably can't see that because I am a little bit darker, but it's there if the camera's not picking it up. Now, what I'm going to do actually is I'm going to show you the difference between with primer and without primer, just for one of the colors. Now, this is Aurora, okay? And I'm trying to remember where I put it. Okay, so this is without primer underneath. Okay, so the color's definitely there. You can see it. And then this is gonna be with the primer. So again, I'm not sure how great my camera's picking these up, but the one with the primer is a lot more vibrant and it's gonna stay put. If I start rubbing at these right now, you're gonna see the one without the primer is gonna start to fade, whereas the one with the primer isn't. Okay, so that's just an example of this. So absolutely loving the eyeshadows, the quad, the duo, the eye primer. This is just gonna change how we do our makeup, really, in Arbonne even. We're used to having the healthier products, and that's our preference, which is probably why we're in Arbonne to begin with. It starts with us, and then we share it with the other people around us. So absolutely loving those. Now, aside from that, I'm going to share some brow products. So they came out with an all new brow line, which we didn't have before. So I'm actually loving it very, very much because I do have crazy brows and I like to have them tamed. So this helps with that. Now we've got what's called a tinted brow cream, and we got them in two shades, okay? So one is our light to medium, and then we have our medium to dark. It just depends on what your hair color is, whichever one would suit you better. So I'm just gonna show you what the light one looks like first. So that right there is the light one. Perfect for anybody who's like a light brunette or has blonde hair. I know my clients are gonna absolutely love this when I start using these on them. And then of course we got the one for the dark. Okay, so that's the dark. So just a close up, if you can see the difference. The light is probably not the best here. But this is the one on the dark one is this one. Okay. Now what they've also done for the brows is they have come out with a brow pencil. Okay. Now this is going to replace any pencil that you've been using before. It comes with the pencil on one side and a brow brush on the other side, which is so needed when you're doing your brows. So the brow brush is actually going to help you comb out your brow hair first and basically give it that nice smooth shape. And then you can take the pencil and line around or inside, fill it in however you like. So it's got three colors. I'm going to show you all three. So this is the dark, and I'll show you once I'm done. And then this is the medium. Oopsie, look what I did there. Okay. Medium. And then this is the light. Now the light one probably won't show too much on my skin. But absolutely beautiful, and they've targeted, I would say, almost every single type of person that would use these. They're great. I absolutely love them. So this is definitely something that's going into my permanent kit. And again, I'm going to show you the little brow brush on the back, if you can see that. So I would probably just pencil and then go like this in strokes and just blend out the product into the brow area. So really loving that. And finally, what they've come out is with new eyeliners. Now, they discontinued our old ones. I think you can still get them on a clearance price on the website. They're still great, guys. Nothing wrong with those. They just come out with a better design. So they have two colors for the liquid. It's called Eclipse is the black, and Arbor is the brown. And the tip is what they've changed in the packaging itself. So it's a longer handle, so you've got more control. And the tip is like a, almost like a pencil, or a pen, sorry. So you've got a lot more control when you're actually applying the product. I've done my winged eyeliner today with this, and so it went on beautifully. I'm absolutely loving it. So again, I'm just gonna put some on the back of my hand to show you what the difference between the two colors is. But definitely everyone's gonna love this, and the brown is really nice for people who have the blonde hair, blue eyes, because as soon as you put the black eyeliner on, your eyes are screaming at people, and so sometimes you don't want that dramatic look. So the brown is really, really nice because it tones it down. But right here is where I've got both. So I've got the black and the brown, and the brown one is the one that's on top right now, and the black is on the bottom. So very, very solid colors. There's no seeping through of light or anything like that. It's very nice. And then finally, we've got our pencils. Now, I, for now, have only gotten one because I like to try out the products before I pitch them to anyone. And I'm absolutely loving it. So I'm going to go back and get the rest of the colors as well. I think they've got a total of 5 or 6 of these. There's like a green and like a charcoal and a purplish shade, a brown shade. So I only have the black right now. The black is called Carbon. Yeah. And I'm going to show you how dark this is. Guys, I love dark black eyeliner, right? Especially for my waterline. And so for me, this is something that I absolutely try first, which is why I didn't purchase the rest of the colors. But when this came in and I swatched it, I am in love. So there you go, right there. It is so black. It is exactly what I've been looking for. And I think, like I said, they have a charcoal version as well, for whoever doesn't like the super black. But that's it, guys. That's all the new products that they launched 2 weeks ago. I'm super excited. If you have not tried them out yet, you're gonna want to try them out. If you've not purchased them yet, you're gonna want to purchase them. Whether you are a professional or you just want them for your personal use, these products are fantastic. The pigment is amazing. They last forever. I've already got my makeup done, and I can promise you, if I come home 12 hours later, it's gonna look exactly like this. So that's what I love about these products. They stay put, the pigmentation is great, and they're healthy for us, right? So the motto is pure, safe, and beneficial, where we're using pure ingredients to create safe products that look great but benefit your health as well. And that's exactly what this is. And especially with cosmetics, I know there's a lot of videos floating around right now of the harmful ingredients that people are discovering in their cosmetics. And so I just love that I don't have to worry about any of that when I'm using the Arbonne cosmetics. My clients love them, I love them, so everyone's happy. Well, thank you for tuning in. And if you like the video, please do give it a thumbs up, and I will try to do a few more of these. And for anyone who's interested in the products that I used on my face today, I'm gonna put everything down in the description of the video. And so if you're interested, feel free to hop on the website and take a look. All right, thanks so much. Bye-bye.